How would you feel if you thought you did the right thing, but it ended up getting you into big trouble? This is what happens in Claudia Mills' realistic novel, Zero Tolerance. Seventh grader Sierra Shepherd has always been the perfect student. So when she accidentally brought her mother's lunch bag to school, including a paring knife, she immediately turns the knife into the office. Much to her surprise, her beloved principal puts her in-school suspension and sets a hearing for her expulsion, citing the school's ironclad zero tolerance policy. No drugs, no weapons, and no exceptions. Sierra spends her days in suspension with the so-called troublemakers, especially her classmate Luke, and discovers that their stories are much more complicated than she thought. Suddenly, none of the lines between right and wrong are as clear as they once were. Everyone makes damaging mistakes, even, it turns out, Sierra herself. Sierra goes through a big learning curve in Zero Tolerance. I'm sure you will enjoy it.